Hello, everyone. Glad to be here with you all. My name is Wesley Augustine, and I am a freelance Google Ads specialist. I want to take the time to bring this presentation to you all to show the type of work that I've been doing over the last few months, helping these different companies. One company that I would like to point out is this company called AMB. Pressure washing. This is a small business. Daniel is an owner. It's a pressure washing business. We've been doing it for about 10 years, and they got my services, and then we did some really great numbers together. We had 168,000 impressions. What an impression is, basically what an impression is, it's the amount of times that somebody is shown a particular ad. So that's what an impression is. Here we had 2,333 people click on his video, click on his ad, which is either it went to a website or it went to a direct phone call. We also ran a YouTube ad, and we got one of his videos 25,000 views, almost 26,000 views. Okay, going a little bit more deeper into the numbers, we can see basically the numbers that you're going to see here is a comparison between how he was doing in March before he had my services, and then April when he acquired my services. So from March to April and April to April 30th, these were when he acquired my services. His user, the amount of people that visited his website went up 166.29%. 466 more people visited his website versus the 175 that visited his website the month before when he was working with someone else. And out of those 466 people, 462 of them were new versus the 175 that he had the month prior, went up 164%. The amount of sessions was basically the amount of times when a user actually goes on to the website and functions and utilizes his functions to find information. He had 542 sessions versus 207 the month before, 161% increase, and his page views only increased by 17%, 874 over the month of April versus 744 over the month of March. Another, once again, to point out the information, 466 users, 542 sessions, in a decent bounce rate. Bounce rate is like when they go on the site and then go off of the site. The session durations were about a minute and 10 seconds. The session duration was about a minute and 10 seconds. So people just went to the site, got the information they needed. And then also some more metrics that are very important. Right here is just recounting the amount of growth that he had over this month, plus 70.4% more users. It's a lot of great things that were happening over the month of April. Let's go back. This is a little sign. Let's go back and see some more things. All right, so this one from AMB Stats. Let's just go ahead and see what happened with his Google business. So when he was working with someone else, these were his stats. Basically, as you can see here, he was averaging one call all of March. He averaged one call, 53 people asked for directions, one visit to his website from his Google business profile, and about 102 views. And then you're going to see here the numbers are significantly different. This is after when he started working with me. The boy got 29 calls. Not many people were asking for directions because they were calling. He had 18 website visits just from his Google profile and 194 profile views. As you can see here, his calls went up 2,800%, undeniable numbers. His website visits from the profile, 1,700%, 90% growth when it came to profile views. People searching for his business with 57 of them. You can imagine that. Yeah, we really did well for his campaign. Really, really good working with him. He's a really good guy. If we really want to go into his audience behavior, let's go into the message just a bit here. So as I told you before, 462 new users, 466 the month. There's more information here. It tells you what devices they were using. We get a lot of information, but this part is kind of so we're just gonna go ahead and back up from there. Go to client acquisitions. Right now, it just reiterates the amount of users that we send, and amount of sessions, and great bounce rate. And then we had 20 goal completions. So basically getting people to the proper pages that we wanted them to get. And when it says goal completion here, this means a phone call was being made because that was the ultimate goal. Had a really good conversion rate. Just really well with this campaign. Let's break down acquisitions. So of those 466 people that we sent to this page, you can tell that all of this growth was coming from the campaigns that I ran for him, because you can see here 36.7 people came from page searches, 26.7% of people came from the display ads, and 36.5 came from any other ad that we did. So even if we would just said it was just pay in display, got about 62% of the people that visited his website or made a phone call. These acquisitions were made because of the ads that I ran for him. Do we already go stats? We can see what the consumer behavior was. So you see the page views, 875. And this is just for the month of April, you all. And then 638 views. They were from unique users. So, you know, bringing new people to his page, things of that nature. And then let's see. Let's get to pricing later. Let's talk about that. We got some more to talk about. Let's look at these numbers. Men lie, women lie, but numbers definitely don't lie. So this is another account that I did with a musician by the name of Love Hugh. This guy, we got him a 1.29 million impressions. So over a million people seen his YouTube campaign, his ad. 821,000 people viewed his video. The videos on his account, 3,490 people clicked on the ad, and this all cost him about 0 cent per view. I mean, we were so efficient with this ad that Google couldn't even register. It was less than a penny per view. I mean, we really was just killing it with him. This is another account we did. This person is signed to Lil Wayne. I can't really tell you their names. 166,000 views, just 648 clicks, view rate at about 56%. These are just undeniable numbers, 1%, 1 cent per view, just out here just really killing it. Another person, just to show you that we are not playing any games out here. This is Daniel's numbers again, 168,000 1,000 impressions, 2,333 clicks, 25,900 views, 13 calls from that point, but the account in itself got 30 calls. So numbers definitely do not lie. So all the information's here. My name is Wesley, and yes, we can all be part of this Google journey that we're going on. Individual prices will be discussed with decision makers later on. But as far as this presentation go, I charge a monthly retainer. That will be discussed. As I said before, my services are monthly. There are no one-offs. This is a monthly thing, because with Google advertisement, it's per month. We got to teach the computer. Computer has to learn more information so we can get the most out of our dollars. It was just a pleasure giving this presentation to y'all, and I hope that you have a great rest of your day. And please don't be shy to let anyone else know about my services. I'm very easy to contact. I'll give you my phone number. It is 786-800-8619, 786-800-8619. And just in case you didn't get that number, I have another cell phone number, you know, two iPhones. The other number is 305-582-6563, 305-582-6563. Both numbers are my numbers. You call either one of them, you'll get in touch with me. You guys have a great rest of your day, and I hope to do business with you all in the future.